They are on a mission, not just to apprehend criminals, but to break stereotypes. These police officers are the first all-female police force in the country. Mariang Police, or Police Marys as they are called, are from the town of Maria in Siquijor in the central Philippines. Male police officers who were previously assigned here have all been moved elsewhere. This is seen as a trailblazing move by Colonel Angela Rejano, who is also the first female police director of Siquijor. She said she knows how tough it is for females to rise through the police ranks.
We have women legislators. We have good women in the Congress. We also have women presidents. And why not for the Philippine National Police?
Around 20 female police officers now staff this station, assigned to protect around 12,000 residents. And although their arrival is celebrated here, the pressure to deliver is felt deeply. They are made to undergo the same kind of training that male police officers go through. The Philippine National Police has a 10% quota of female officers within its ranks under its reform program. For decades, female police officers were mostly just assigned to do desk work. But that is about to change now. They tell us a woman's place is also on the front lines. Local residents say they have already felt the difference.
People are more curious.
People are more curious. Nobody noticed the police station before. Now they understand what they do and that the people are on our side, not otherwise.
Public trust in the Philippine police has plummeted over the last few years. The government's controversial drug war has left thousands of Filipinos dead, most of them from impoverished communities. And allegations of corruption and abuse of power has affected its top leadership. These police officers vow to give their best because for so long they've been sidelined. This time using their strengths and qualities as women to finally lead and rule in a man's world. Jamela Alindogan, Al Jazeera, Maria in Siquijor, Central Philippines.